Yes, my people, it's your boy, and I'm back. My brother, he says I need to listen to Papa Roach, Last Resort. Let's go.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort.
Hey.
Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong? Would it be right? If I took my life tonight, chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight. And I got to
break it. The beat is mad, but lyrics are what? Fine, don't worry, man, you're fine. Deep. Deep, man, self-harm. Deep, man, I'm sorry. The beat is so gaudy, but the self-harm is so unfortunate, man. I'm sorry. People have to go through that.
Suffocation, no breathing.
But the beat, mad. Jeez. What? That guitar's mad. Raw, mud. I'm so sorry to you have to go through that, man. But it's mad because it's like the guitar bit was so good, but the lyrics, it just like threw me off a bit. Like it just threw me off so much. Like that, it's like the guitar riff that that was amazing. The lyrics was like so shocking and so unfortunate, and it's so like. So sad, but the beat was so good. But overall, it was a good song, man. It was a very good song, man. I liked it. I did like it, man. Even though the lyrics did get to me and they were a bit whoa, I did like the beat, man. I really did like the beat, man. But my people, we've come to the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and keep your post notifications on to see more. Peace out.